विशाली देख, मैं एक वेब सीरीज देख रहा था। देख क्या धासू से स्टार्टअप आइडिया है, देखना उसको क्या धासू सा आइडिया है, देखना अबे एक बार देखना।
वेल मैं तेरा स्टार्टअप आइडिया तभी सुनूंगा व्हेन यू नो हाउ टू एग्जीक्यूट दैट आइडिया। भाई
यार वो तो बात की बात है, पहले आइडिया तो सुन एक बार, एक बार सुन दे आइडिया, एक बार एक बार सुन दे।
नो 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 नो, व्हाई शुड आई वेस्ट माय टाइम ऑन समथिंग जिसका सॉल्यूशन तुझे ना पता हो, इनफैक्ट तुझे उसका फर्स्ट स्टेप ना पता हो। व्हाई शुड आई वेस्ट माय टाइम ऑन समथिंग लाइक दैट,
मतलब तू आइडिया नहीं सुनेगा राइट।
वेल आई नो तुझे स्टार्टअप करना है बट यू शुड नो हाउ टू एग्जीक्यूट दैट आइडिया। ओके जस्ट टेल मी कि तेरा बिजनेस वर्ल्ड में आइडल कौन है, लाइक whom you truly want to be like?
As such तो कोई नहीं है, but I have heard that Mukesh Ambani is the richest person in Asia.
So I wish कि मैं उनके जैसा बनना पसंद करूँगा, और मुझे इससे ज़्यादा उनके बारे में ज़्यादा कुछ पता नहीं है, but so कोई life lesson जो मैं उनसे सीख सकूँ?
Okay, I'm going to tell you the 5 life lessons from his life so that you can learn something out of it. Okay.
Lesson number 1. Align your passion and purpose in life with your goals.
My first learning to the youth is dream big. Align your passion and purpose in life with a goal. If you focus on the goal, you will overcome all obstacles. If you focus on obstacles, you will never reach your goal.
Lesson number 2. Walk hard.
Put on your running shoes. Put on your running shoes, but remember that personal and professional success is not a sprint, but a marathon. We are lucky to be living in a dynamic world where anything is possible. But it is important to remember there are no overnight successes. You will need to be dedicated, single-minded, and there is no substitute to hard work. And also remember that in this marathon of life is not a rat race. It is important to achieve our goals, but not at any cost.
Lesson number 3, be courageous.
Nobody has ever achieved anything big in business or in any walk of life without courage. Of course, whenever you do anything big, you do feel a little scared. But you've got to conquer fear to discover the hidden hero within you. With courage, with self-belief, and the can-do spirit, you overcome any adversity.
Lesson number 4, be optimistic.
Finally, an entrepreneur is always positive. He's an optimist, and he proves, there are lots of cynics, lots of negative people around, but an entrepreneur spreads positive energy. That's really what I have learned.
Lesson number 5, this one is the important one. Find problem and solve it.
It's very important to find a problem that you want to solve, that you are passionate about. There is no, and this is the same thing that, Professor Sharma at UDCG, I was blessed to have him, he'd always say that I am not going to give you a list of problems and then you can go and work on anything. You find a problem, and then I will grade you on the quality of the problem that you find, and then I'll grade you on the quality of solution that you actually do. So the same rules apply for an entrepreneur, that it's not solving problems, it's first finding problems. Once you find the problem, right, then you solve it.
Now the first question jo tujhe apne aap se puchna chahiye, what is the highest purpose of your serving to the world? Like the second question is, are you ready to work like hell? Because it's gonna take everything, like blood, sweat and tears. Like you have to give everything, whatever it takes. So are you ready to work like that? Now the third question you need to ask yourself, that in this glamorous world, there are a lot of naysayers that you need to ignore. So identify them in your life. And remember, you have to be optimistic throughout the journey. Now the final question is, that is good that you have find the problem, but you should know how to solve that problem. Like,
oh my God, मुझे इतनी सारी qualities चाहिए एक startup को start करने के लिए. I'm gonna work on it. And thank you bro for motivating me.
And for those who are new here, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe this channel, The Greedy Boy. And yes, comment करके ये बताना कि आपको कौन सा वाला life lesson अच्छा लगा. मुझे personally तो सारे अच्छे लगे. Because, and भाई मैं last वाली line भी बोल दूँ क्या? So till the next video, namaste.